with you stick. I ain't gotta know astrology, I know your vibe. Skip the foreplay, you don't let niggas fuck with your mind. I ain't giving out apology when I'm behind. Fucking at the feet of the brand new ride.
Guys, my baby's taking me on a surprise day. I'm super excited. I don't know why I'm driving and he's not driving, but we lit. We're gonna turn up.
Sunrise will be on it. Oh, I got fire. We want some life. Tell me when to go, baby. When we go.
Okay.
This shit fire.
Where is this? Oh, this is the winery. Where we going? Where we going? Left or right?
Where shall we go? Left.
Oh, I'm so happy.
Keep going.
Wow. You outdid yourself,
though. Everything for fine. Worry about those condos. They got a house built. Yeah. Oh. They own all this shit, too.
Look at these houses over here. Wow. They got a house on the property?
Do what
you want when you own your own shit, right?
This is a family owned shit, huh? Wow, look at all
these houses. Wow, that house is nice. I like how like the
shit is on the wall.
Yeah.
Super excited. I'm so excited.
So excited. Oh, look at the snow, bro. Oh, this is snow. Okay, watch out. Watch the red bumps. Mm-hmm, this is what I'm talking about. Y'all hoes, y'all niggas ain't taking y'all out for the wine.
Hey, how you doing?
Where do you want to sit?
It doesn't matter.
You guys, can we sit by like the fireworks? Yeah.
Yeah. So you'll just circle the five that look best to you, and that's an appetizer menu. But yeah, just let me know if you have any questions.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Super elegant. I'm super excited about this. We finished our all these wines. Then okay, well, this is the wine tasting thing, so we're gonna try all these.
Hmm. How does the wine tasting go? Oh, $30.
Yeah.
Check out the first one.
Yeah. So we're gonna try all these.
Enjoy yourself.
probably like this one. This is Moscato.
Oh, this. This is Italian, but they got some good shit.
You gotta ask them for their menu. You're right.
You probably not in the restaurant.
Yeah. This says winery and restaurant. We probably just in the winery section. That's cool. We're gonna ask, like, after the show, we're gonna go see that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
One more question too. So this is not the restaurant, right?
No. Did you want to eat at the restaurant?
Well, yeah, we wanted to do like that too. Do they have the winery there too?
So the wine tasting is separate from the restaurant. Yeah. If y'all want, you can sit over there and bring me your glass when you're ready for your next course. If you wanted to do it that way, or you can do wine tasting now and then eat after.
Let's just do that. Wine tasting now and then eat after. Okay. Yeah, that's fine.
Okay. Did you know the numbers that you'd like to try?
Oh, how many were we supposed to pick?
Five.
Okay. Oh, I'm sorry.
Another minute?
Yes,
okay,
please.
Okay, no problem.
Thank you. Okay. So you're going to choose five from what you want on your list. I'm going to choose five from mine. See? We should just do five different ones, and we could just, I don't know. What you want to try, baby?
The Moscato.
Yeah, I'm going to do that one.
Merlot.
You sure, Merlot?
Yeah.
Okay. Merlot's red wine. That's what I said, Merlot's red. See, this one is 100% grown estate grape. Go ahead, pick what you want to try. I ain't gonna tell you nothing. I need a good picture. I'm clicking.
Wait, we'll be in here.
Just knocks me off my mind.
You look at this. You don't look crazy. Okay, so that's the, this is the Chardonnay for me. Babe, also look right here. We're really like looking right here. This is just the shortness of mine. Okay, so this is the Chardonnay for me. Which one's that one, babe?
That's Dolce.
The Dolce 2018.
Dolce. I'm
saying. You got to smell it.
Smell like apple
juice. Oh, this smells good. Did I get that? Oh, I did get that. I picked that one too, so that's great. Okay.
You know who got you fucked up?
I know. But I don't care. You're gonna be good fucked up.
Right,
maybe you wanna try? Try me for yours.
Try it.
You're right by him, I guess. But did you pick this one? Make sure you. Oh, you don't wanna try what Chardonnay tastes like? It's okay, you ain't gonna
like
it. You ain't gonna like it.
It's like ground frozen.
It's like what?
Ground frozen.
It is.
It's like ground frozen.
It's very dry and crisp. With a P in it, okay? The P gotta be dragged on 5 minutes.
Y'all some haters. This is so nice. Oh my gosh.
I don't gotta drink all of it anyway, do it.
Yeah.
We're gonna get some sip. I don't know about this shit.
Sip was good. That was a good recommendation. That was a good recommendation. I ain't gonna lie. Look how beautiful this shit is. Like, y'all don't see this. Y'all really don't. This is really nice. I love you, baby. I love you. Listen, I got something to tell y'all. Don't nobody come up to me woman to woman, okay? At all. Not about him. Which one this one is?
This is the Tremonto.
The Tremonto.
So it's going to be like a really dry rosé.
Okay.
And then for you, I have the Dolce. This one's going to be kind of comparable to a Riesling. It's very light, very crisp, and fruity.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
So this one is this one. All right, so I'm going to try it. See if this thing. One thing. Yeah, this is dry. That's why it's dry. So it's going to taste better. This is way better. One time.
Try it. Tastes like bread. That's how wine is made. Bread.
I know.
Told y'all I got this. I'm the captain of the boat.
Yours is
braided out.
No, ma'am. And guess what that's on? Barry had a love. Oh my god. Babe, I really appreciate you. This is shit that I love. I just want to spend time with you.
I did it, but wrong. Now she had a good baby, but.
That's still not happening, sir. No, no, ma'am. Hey, where's your restroom?
It's right here for sure.
Okay, thank you.
I love your outfit.
Thank you. Okay. This woman restroom is so nice. This is so beautiful. Like, oh my god. My husband really outdid himself today. Like, trying not to cry because this is a great first happy Valentine's Day. No lie. Gotta make my lips kissable for my man, honey. Ow. Okay, we out.
You want that nice, you got it. You want that nice, instead of 45,
46, 47. 48. 45, 46. Which one is this one?
This is the raspberry demi-sec. So this is starting on our spark.
Okay.
This is a fan favorite because this is semi-sweet. It's not sweet enough to give you a headache.
Okay.
Thank you.
This lighting is way better over here.
That was a little better.
And this one is this?
That's the sparkling Moscato.
Okay.
I'm sorry?
This is private property?
Yes.
So the houses you see is built on the property, right?
Yeah, the houses are built.
Are those family owned?
Yeah, they're privately owned.
Wow, okay.
Besides four of them we rent out.
Oh, wow, okay.
Yeah.
Wow.
It's out here.
Yeah, babe.
God, it's out
here. Don't ask me twice, babe.
When we get like house built or whatever we get, we see like a little wine place. I don't even drink wine like that, but I get it.
A wine cellar.
Yeah. That'd be fine. Just because I want that shit wine.
Yeah. No, and not even that. Like when we travel, we're going to collect different wines from different countries.
It's going to taste like juice, so I want it.
Babe, not everything's gonna taste like juice. That's why like, the older it gets, the sweeter it is.
Exactly.
Yeah, so like that shit, though, the other shit, if it was about 100 years old, if it was 100 years old, it'll taste sweet. 100. This, not so much. This should probably take like 10 years, it should be sweet.
The shit before this tastes like the shit I had to do.
I miss Lima.
So I guess it's time to go to China.
It's time to what? No, I need it, baby.
We need 75.
Right. I need a ring first.
75.
I need a ring first. I need a, yeah.
75.
We're trying to have our baby the right way. I wonder what our baby gonna look like, baby.
Baby, light skin, black hair.
Yes, I'm glad you said he, because that's what I want. I want a boy.
Carlos.
I ain't looking at that. We not starting that shit. We
Fashion week next week.
2 weeks.
You in your 60s? You in the 60s?
You see all the motherfucking flaws on them bitches?
All the what?
Nah, I don't like this.
All the flaws on them?
I ain't even look at them.
Look at me. I gotta get the five straight training.
Yeah, that was better. I smelled it. The Merlot, you wanted the Merlot so bad. That was the Merlot. A Merlot. Look, he said Merlot.
I need the mosquito. Where the mosquito motherfucker at?
The mosquito.
Mosquito. I need the mosquito. Cause this ain't it.
Look, babe. This is what the they do the grape.
My camera's about to die. No, y'all not gonna see what's finna go down later on in the boo boo.